Hello guys, this is Ashish for WP Xbox, and today we have a strange thing with us. Well, it's not strange, but it's a perfect accessory if you are using your phone while in travel where you cannot use more than one hand. So this strange looking accessory is attached on the back case of Mi 820, which has a sling. Like you can see here, this is a sling here where you can put in your finger, one or two fingers, quite easily. There you go. And then you can use your phone with just one hand and just with your thumb, unless until you want a speedy typing, which in that case you will use two hands. But if you want to type, receive a call, send SMS with just one tap, this is the way to go. So you know, I can just click on plus, I can just type the name, and then you can just type all with one hand. It gives an extremely positive grip. You don't have any fear of falling, that your phone will fall. You can just have it like this, and even you don't have to keep it in your pocket. You can just keep it like this and hold the phone like this even while you're not using. So I've slided it just even deeper, and now it's perfect for me to hold the phone like this, and when I want to use it, I can just slide my fingers out and then I can use the phone as I want. So this is an excellent accessory for that kind of situation where you can use just one hand and you don't have any other option, and you're always worried that your phone is going to fall if you slip off the grip. So that said, now let's take a look at the packaging of how it comes and how it looks like. So this is the packaging. It's called a Thin Sling. It's a patent pending accessory, and it works with all the phone, not just Windows phone, but most of the phones, which has a flat cover. The case should be flat. Now if I take a case with my Lumia 920, this is curved, so it don't fit that well because it's a straight thing. It might not fit that well, but for Lumia 20 it's a flat case, so this thing just fits perfectly over this. So now we'll just unpackage this stuff. So there you go, let me take this off. So this is how it looks like, our hand, fancy packing, and that's what this Thin Sling is. So this is basically how it looks. It's a small piece, not a heavy piece. It comes with a rip off this thing. You need to take this off and then paste it on your phone, and it just fixes itself onto the case in 30 seconds, not more than that. But an overall gripping might take 24 hours time. So best way is to put it on night and add some pressure to it, and then just leave it for a couple of hours, and then in the morning you're ready to use it. Now this thing is very, it's not easy to break, and once it's on your case, it'll not be any prone to breaking. Now this thing is elastic and it can fit in most of the hands, most of the fingers, even if you have thick fingers or even if you have thin fingers. Pretty good elastic. Before you fit in, there's something that comes up, is the alcohol prep pad. So basically what it does is it cleans the back of your phone. You can just take it out and clean the back of your phone and then take this stuff out from here and then paste it onto the phone, and it'll look exactly like this. And make sure to put it in the middle. So this alcohol rip is basically for cleaning up the surface so it doesn't have dust and all, so it loses the gripping. And once you take this off and put it back, it does the job. Now in case when you're switching your cover and you want something else, so this thing can come out, and there is another similar product which is sold and which has this grip stuff, so you can order that for cheap and then put this onto the phone again. You don't have to spend another $10 for buying this. You can just get the gluing with this in less pricing, a lot less pricing. I think it's around $1.99. So when it comes to the pricing, this costs you like $10. It's come in different color. There's black, there's green, there's wallet and all the stuff. And the adhesive comes in $1.95. So you can always, order it and reuse this thing all when you're switching to a different phone. It comes out very easily from the case. There's no problem in that. And that's about the Thin Sling. So let me know how you find the video, and if you have any questions about the Thin Sling and how it's working, and if there is any problem, and if you want to know how to put it on, just let me know, we'll create another video. Thanks for watching.